Hello everyone, my name is Ken, and today I'm very happy to talk to you guys about the topic should students find the part-time job when they are learning in university. To help you deeper understanding, I will talk to you two main ideas. Firstly, students go to the part-time job will get the money. That is for sure. Doing the part-time job will get you more on skills in life, especially is the communication skill. When girls communication skill, you will be able to get to know many people, expand the relationship. The more important is that you shorten the distance between reality and theories. The collides in life will have you grow up, and doing the part-time job will help you to realize the values of money made by yourself. Doing the part-time job to have more experience. Secondly, doing the part-time job to have more experience, but when the salary is closer, watching this, wait, will bring you experience. This issue caused a lot of controversies. Experience is not just a religion outside of life, but as net you are in school, you have learned a lot from your practice on the last. You are too young to seek experience in life. Doing the part-time job, do you still have the strength to free lessons learner after long hours of hard work? This is not everyone can do without spirit. We test more subject fall into society evil. What parents and society have no desire. Have you ever wondered how much money you save after you went to the part-time job? When you have more money, you buy more clothes to eat, drink, dissipate more. Then you should not go to part-time job. Take the time to study or volunteer. Thank you for listening.